Just stick with the training, so the Empire
Cyrodiil is.
Nothing like, finally, like I tell all the... Why else are we here?
How can I help you, sir? To take out a fort.
Ah! There's a battle.
To take out a fort.
Careful, soldiers. Siege weapons are dangerous to the unwary. Trebuchets, catapult. Each weapon. Trebuchet. Ballistics. Catapults are the bane of enemy troops. Each weapon. Tribute.
Thank you.
You need to first use the ring. You can buy first kill.
You are always welcome here, warrior. Others need to go to the Elder. To most cover the Grand War. The Elders to most covenants. The Grand, the Elder Scroll books in this. Are you headed back?
Your training nears its end. Now to tell you how we capture the enemy's forts and resources. Our foe's forts and resources must be taken. Fort walls or gates must be smashed down for us to reach the heart of the enemy stronghold. The defenders must be defeated and our banner raised on the flagpole. Easy to say, harder to do. Every conquest weakens our enemies and brings the Covenant closer to control of Cyrodiil. Your participation in these actions enables you to acquire equipment and weapons from Covenant siege merchants. Gruulzul carries my orders to Generals Kamagash and Amshadal. These are posted in the mission boards for all to see. Speak with General Kamagash to learn more.